Meet John. He owns a small family business. He manufactures and imports chemicals in the EU, and he's late. Now, just yesterday, he found out that he might have some responsibilities under the European Chemicals Regulation, REACH. What's more, he heard that he may need to register his substances with the European Chemicals Agency. He has to do this by the 31st of May, 2018, or his products might end up being illegally on the market. He can't have that. On ECHA's website, he found an entire section for REACH 2018, a one-stop shop for all available support. There, the registration process is broken into 7 phases. John needs to go through them all for a successful registration. First, John needs to consider which substances he wants to keep in his portfolio. He has to listen to his customers and keep them informed of what substances he intends to register. John has to find out what information he needs for his registration. In general, the information requirements depend on the volume of the manufactured or imported substance. The cost of his registration is also important for John. He plans to contact his sector organization for advice on cost planning. Great idea, John. As a small company, he might need outside help. So, he may even decide to hire a consultant. John, remember that you're not alone. Many others have already successfully climbed the REACH mountain, and you will be able to do it too.